Have you talked to Logan Gilbert at all about his splitter? Because that kind of looks like the Kodai Senga splitter or ghost ball with how
Yeah,
you grip that.
his splitter's crazy, man. I was watching him throw it the other day, and that thing is gonna be really that's gonna be a problem for a lot of hitters. But no, his grip's a little bit different, but it's a similar action that we both get on it. But yeah, his is it's gonna be a problem.